2016年巴西里约奥运会上首次出现由世界难民组成的队伍。
Refugee Olympic Team。
慈济雪隆分会携手联合国难民署，自2008年开始为身在马来西亚的难民学童举办运动会。
We swear that we will take part in the sports today.
Let us not forget the sacrifices their families and they themselves made and the dreams they hold in their hearts. To our young athletes, remember that your participation in this sports day is a celebration of your strength and your determination.
挥别疫情的笼罩，难民孩子把汗水献给炽热的阳光，踩着柔软的草地，欢呼声是年轻生命最有能量的传递。
I feel really happy, but I'm also tired by shouting like so loudly to cheer up my friends. I learned that we have to like team up very good, and then we have to work together.
No matter what you have to always happy and always join and enjoy it. I wish that.The sport day will come back and we will win again.
竞赛的过程中难免会有跌倒挫折的时候，甚至体力不支受伤疼痛难忍的时刻，这一些都是生命的养分，丰富着这些孩子的历练。
在比赛的过程中，其实看得出来他们是非常的积极的，虽然他们经历的一切都是远离他乡，然后他们还是保持着心中的 那份最单纯的赤子之心。
Sports is actually a form of protection for the refugees. It signifies their resilience, and it's a celebration of their resilience of having to survive in Malaysia for so long.
身在不承认难民身份的马来西亚，这些孩子能够自由地尽情奔跑，是联合国难民署与慈济志工共同铺下的笔直跑道。麦达爱马来西亚综合报道。